You look like you need a break here.
Yeah, a break is not going to fix it.
What's the matter?
Charlie.
Oh, so that period of relative peace is ended?
That's what I called it, didn't I? But I should have known it wouldn't last.
You did?
Yeah, what I was hoping for, another week. But I didn't even get another day. Jason left town. For good, it seems, and Carly's completely destroyed.
Oh, please. She'll bounce back. She always does.
I don't know. I don't know this time. I'm concerned for her health.
No, physically she's fine.
How do you know?
Well, because I see her around, you know.
Where?
Sorry, at the clinic.
At the clinic. What was Carly doing at the clinic? Don't tell me volunteer.
No, I know. Some tests.
What kind of tests?
I can't tell you that kind of stuff. Don't
Tony,
start this
Tony,
with
hey,
me.
Tony, hey. Come on. It's my daughter, okay? Don't make me walk around and hound you. Because you know I will, so you might as well say, all right? Look, I can't help Carly if I don't know what's wrong. And one way or another, I'm going to find out, so you might as well tell me. I'm going to be a mess until I do.
Nothing is wrong. She's pregnant. Just do me a favor and don't tell her that I told you that, okay?
It must have torn you apart to give me up. I finally understand what you went through.
Hello, Richmond Avenue Clinic. I'm calling to check on a patient.